father, Greg Morris, who was one of the first African Americans to star in a television show in the 60s. And he showed me what the road would be, possibly. So I have to give it up to him.
Hello, everyone. Welcome to another uniquely inspired edition of FOSDP. We are live here in Beverly Hills, California, at the 42nd Annual NAACP Luncheon. So successful, did you have any mentors in your life to help you guide you to where you are today?
My mentors have been, I have to start with my father, Greg Morris, who was one of the first African Americans to star in a television show in the 60s. And he showed me what the road would be, possibly. So I have to give it up to him. But everybody from Sidney Poitier, Bill Cosby, I mean, the big ones, the heavy ones, they were all at my father's house growing up, and I got a chance to see what real class, real talent, real integrity, real intelligence, and real beauty really look like. So hats off to those men.
Why is it so important to dream big and never take no for an answer?
Wow. That almost is self-explanatory. You dream big because there are no limits but those that you set on yourself. You know, you expect the world, because if you fall short of anything less than that, you're still in glory. You know, if you look small and you think small, you will be small. And I think that it is up to us to break the walls of perception down and knock off the roof to success, so that we get what we are entitled to get. And you have to dream big in order to get those things. So I say put no limits on yourself. Especially don't limit yourself to the way people want to limit you.
You seem so humble, and you've been in Hollywood for such a long time. You have family history there. Why is it so important to stay so humble and be able to connect with people and not believe that you're better because you're successful?
Well, because through modesty and humility, you learn the greatest lessons. You know, I've studied the martial arts my whole life. They have a phrase called empty your cup so that you can fill it with knowledge. If your cup is completely full all the time, you're never understanding and aware of others and the perspectives and perceptions of others. And that's what helps you go through life and understand the parts of yourself that you have questions about. We're not fully fleshed. We have to evolve. And a lot of times, my humility comes from getting kicked in the face, you know? And a lot of that has to do with my my fortitude and my inner strength. And we have to have that to carry on, because everybody gets hit. Everybody gets kicked. Everybody gets knocked down. It's not that you get knocked down. It's how you get up.
I have to tell you, I love that girl. That's a great show. And I want to say thank you so much for stopping to talk to FOSDP. And I pray blessings and favor over your life.
Thank you so much.
Awesome.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. Thank you so much for watching FOSDP. And remember, hang on to the Lord as this world spins around. Never let the spin get you down. This has been another awesome edition of FOSDP. God bless.